it for a second.
All right. I used to do this seminar. My rule is that when I do a seminar, everybody gets hit by me at least once. No, I'm just kidding. All right. So when the kick comes in, the footwork here is very important. Make sure you move your back foot. Hand stays up. As the kick comes in, we move the back foot. Okay? If you move your front foot, he comes in, I move my front foot, my body's still in the way. Okay? So the easiest way to get out of the way of that kick is shifting your back foot. Even more important, he comes in, I'm gonna shoot. Okay? So that you can see what happened there, because he's on one foot. Okay? And I just touch him here on the chest and push him. But if I touch his chin like that, ah, what do you think happened there? Okay? He comes in. Don't try to block. Just move and hit. Okay? Before he put that foot down, you shoot the kick and keep that check in there. Okay? Try it again, guys. Thank you.
Hey, what's up, Facebook?
What up, Facebook?
Don't film that.
People watching you right now.
Your opponent even when you get hit. And a lot of time when you're in a fight, just like swimming. If you're gonna go swimming, you're gonna get wet. If you're gonna fight, you're gonna get hit. Don't get hit. Alright. So from the punch, if you come down, if that arm is up, check. Boom. If that arm is not down, check and hit. Okay? This way. Alright, so that's your next move. This is not a very strong punch. This is something that's gonna take some time for you to develop. A left vertical punch. This started you early on with alternating Mason. Okay, get you that, work that weak side, okay, and that crossing up the arm. So here it is again. All right, so we check down after we kick, punch, okay? Now, from the punch, this hand's gonna come back this way. This is such an important technique. It's one of the key techniques, I believe, that uses this motion. But after you hit here, your left hand is going to come up and check as you shift and drive that back knuckle into him, okay? You can do this two ways. One, keep your weight forward into the strike that way to get power, or you can do reverse of that, turning the body away from it a little bit and still get that hit, okay? So you can do it either way. So try both, see which one works better for you. Okay, one more time, the whole thing. So we move, one, two, check, hit, shift back now. Okay? One more time. Let me do it together. Go. Go. Check. This way. Keep that check. Shift in here. All right, let's try that together. Thank you, sir. Here we go. Eyes to the front. One, two, check, hit. Good. Shift back now. You guys ready to move on?
Sure.
Sure. Seems a little easy. All right, next two moves is very easy. Your hands are in position. And for those of you who can't see me, follow me. Okay?
That's right.
All right, so from here, with your left hand, you're going to poke down the neck. Okay? line that right hand up and hammer straight down. Okay, very similar to five sword drills done with the chop, charging ram to do with the hammer. Okay, so it's the same move, guys. Hook down and hammer. Good. One more time, and you can have that if it works. Here we go. One, two, check your hip. Shift, back up. Good. Hook down the neck with that left hand. Wind up that right and drive it straight down. Okay? In Kenpo, we like, if the sword can have one for second reason. In Kenpo, we don't like to wind up our strikes. Okay? The only time you wind up our strikes is when your opponent is doing what? When he's face down, just like when you did Divine Storm with Mr. Dan earlier. He's face down, I can have the time to wind up for that elbow. Okay, so this time it's the same thing, it's just that. Okay? Think of it as a hammer, okay, but if you can remember, when you do it with your partner, open up your hand a little bit so that you don't hurt them. Because this call a hammer, it's just that, it is a hammer. Watch his head. Okay. Alright, and that's just me dropping it down without, boom. You can see his eyes, proud of him. Okay, so it's not a cool shot. Well, it's cool for you, but on the receiving end, it's not so cool. Alright, so hook down and hammer. Alright, grab your partner, try it. If you have a question, get stuck, grab me.